Hello everybody, I want to welcome you to the month of October. What a glorious month we have come into. The month the Lord has made, we'll rejoice and be glad in it. And you know, a lot of things come to mind when you're talking about the month of October, but let's go straight to the scriptures. The Bible says in Genesis chapter 8, it said, then the Lord remembered Noah and every living thing that's with him, and the fountain of the waters of the one. Your Bible says that the wind passed through the earth and subdued the water, and the fountains and the windows of heaven were stopped, and the rain of heaven were restrained. You can see these were things that were happening towards October, and the water was receding continually at the end of the 150 days. The ark rested and the water decreased continually until the 10th month. And the 10th month, on the first day, the top of the mountains were seen. So I jokingly said, the month of October is the month of Stoptober. God remember Noah and put a stop to all the fountain of challenges. I see the same thing happening for you in Jesus' name. What more? So the tops of the mountain were seen. It means there will be visibility in your life. It's possible to be loaded and still be covered. It's possible to be loaded and not be visible. But in this month of October, you shall become visible. And one of the forces that I see worked, it was in the 10th month they brought Esther into the palace of the king. In Esther chapter 2, from verse 15 to 16, you will see the combination of things that brought Esther into that encounter of her desire. The Bible says that she obtained favor in the sight of the people that saw her because she followed the instruction of Agagai. It's Agai, the lady that was in charge of the king's women. She obtained favor, and it was in the 10th month, verse 16, that Esther was brought into the palace of the king, because she obtained two things: grace and favor. Grace is 5, favor is 5, 5 plus 5 is 10. So your grace and favor become so visible. The tops of her mountain were seen. She became visible. She was not only loaded, she was needed. Favor brought her visibility. In this 10th month, I pray for you that the favor and the grace of God will bring visibility to your life in Jesus' name. What more? This month is going to be a month of kingdom dominion. And I once said, it is what is revealed, declared, and decreed in heaven that is allowed to be visible in our life. Only those things that have been decreed, that have been declared, and revealed in heaven, that is permitted to have practical expression in our lives. Please, I want you to know all this, because this is the month of God's kingdom, where the will of God is done in our life as it is in heaven. Like I said to some of our brethren while ministering, I made it clear to them what the kingdom dominion is all about. And that is to let all of us that are listening to me right now to be able to hear what heaven has ordained for us. That it is what heaven has revealed that is permitted to happen in your life, that will be done in heaven on the earth as it is in heaven. We are going to bring heaven down to this earth. We are going to take what is in heaven and bring it here. We are the law enforcement human legal agent of God to enforce the purpose and the will of God on the earth. That's why this month is very loaded. But teaching you different things that will help you to be able to bring the kingdom of heaven down here. God wants to colonize the earth with heaven. So, and you are going to be the one God is going to be using. the light to be able to operate in that will be released this month. And I see you, that I see God using me and you to colonize the earth with heaven. And there's no sickness in heaven. There will not be sickness in your life. There will not set back in heaven. There won't be set back in your life. I pray for you today, everyone listening to us, you will experience total visibility in this month of October. You will not die in obscurity. I command and I pray for you that your destiny shall become visible. It is done in Jesus' mighty name. So join us for our program today, first day of the month of October, as we pray together on Zoom, 7 p.m. UK time, which is 2 p.m. watching DC time. Don't miss out of all this. I'm here in Canada, and I'm sharing the word of God with you here. So I want to let you know that God has a word for you. Join us today, first day of this month, on Zoom 7 and on Facebook 8 p.m. and YouTube. And on Sunday, we'll be here talking about the prophetic service and the remaining part of the month. Don't miss out on the program that God has set instead for you. I see you breaking forth in Jesus' name. God bless you. Bye-bye for now. And I look forward to seeing you. And I know surely this month you are going to have practical testimony. God bless you. See you soon. Bye-bye. You are going to receive a favor.